Are these your fish, sir?
Well, they should be. I just paid Miss Springfield $85,000 for them.
What's your name, sir?
Shepherd. Wally Shepherd.
Wally, I don't want you to be alarmed at what I'm about to do. I'm a marine biologist and a veterinarian.
Hey, what's going on? Get away from there.
It's okay.
Hey, what's going on? What's wrong with them?
Don't worry, Wally. This is Dr. Grant Roberts of the Vancouver Aquarium.
The powers vested in me by this state, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Wait a minute. The music. I forgot it in the car.
It's the tape I made for the occasion, sir.
It'll just take a minute.
All right. But hurry.
No breakfast after 11 o'clock.
What's he having?
Toasted fried egg sandwich.
So you can fry eggs and toast.
No breakfast after 11 o'clock.
But he's got...
Your card's been declined.
Oh, it isn't.
Yes, it is.
There's got to be some kind of mistake.
I just read the little machine thingy.
This is ridiculous. I pay my bills.
Hello? I know what you did, Gal. And I know why you did it. But there's still one thing I don't quite understand. Perhaps you'll tell me.
According to this, these clothes haven't been picked up yet.
That's so. I have to give them a call.
I'd like to see the cleaning, if you don't mind.
Something?
A couple of candy bars.
Phone's around the side.
Great. Michael Deft.
Hey, Emily. You could have rigged these up.
Dad. Look at me. I tell him the truth.